Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back for another video. Today I have a fashion video for you. We're doing a little like fall outfit challenge on a budget. I asked you guys, I think in my last video and on Snapchat, if you wanted to see this, I was gonna go into Walmart and actually see if I could put together a bunch of really cute fall outfits that I would actually wear on a day-to-day basis for super cheap. Hi, baby. Sadie's in here. I think I ended up spending like $100 and I got 4 outfits and a pair of boots, which is insane. If you're new to my channel, I am all about finding a good deal, being on a budget, using coupons. I always shop at discount stores and I love it. I love to, you know, save money for the bigger things. That's how I just purchased my new car, and I will, you know, hopefully here pretty soon purchase a home because I'm so frugal on other things. So if you're a mom out there on a budget, I got you. I hope you guys enjoy this video. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up for me if you guys are interested in more fashion or makeup videos that are on a budget. So I was actually really impressed with pretty much everything I got. I'm a huge lover of Target. I don't really buy too many clothes at Walmart, so it'd been a while since I went into the clothing section, but some stuff you could tell is like super cheap and not made as well, but they had a lot of really high quality items, which I was super impressed with. The first things that I got were actually this 3-tier necklace here. A lot of you have been asking about this on Snapchat. It was $5. I love it. And for the first clothing item was this maroon cardigan. I'll give you a full preview. It goes all the way like almost to my knees. I was super impressed with the quality of this. I would pair it with black jeans, with like a Gucci belt, some boots maybe, or maybe Vans if you want to like dress it down. You could also do like black leggings under with boots for fall. That would be super cute. It's just really thick and super comfy and really good quality, and I believe it was under $20, so you can't beat that. The next thing that I ended up finding was a pair of boots, which again, I was really impressed with the quality for it actually being Walmart. They look like this. They're just like tan little booties. I believe on the side here, you're supposed to tie like a little bow. I believe these were $17, which again is like really, really good price. And they're actually like really sturdy. They're not made cheap. I could pair these with so many things: leggings, jeans, black pants, a dress. I think these will be perfect for fall. I know I'm gonna get so much use out of them. So before we move on to the next outfit, I just wanna let you guys know I am so grateful to be working with Drop on this video. If you guys have not heard of the Drop app, you're going to love it. If you're new to my channel, I will only like speak about things or truly, you know, endorse something that I use in my everyday life. This goes right along with saving money, budgeting, couponing. It is a 100% free app that actually calculates your points every time that you shop somewhere. So purchases you were already going to make, like Walgreens, Target, Sephora, it'll actually add up your points and they'll accumulate over time, and then you'll get credit for cash back. You could get free Starbucks. It's really cool. The app is free. You download it. You don't even have to pull it up every time that you actually go out and shop anywhere. All you do is link your debit card or your credit card, and then every time you do shop and you purchase something with that card, the points automatically accumulate. I talked about it a little bit on my Snapchat probably like 3 or 4 days ago at this point, and you guys loved it. I know a lot of you went to download it. It's pretty cool that it actually gives you credit and cash back when the app itself is free. Like, that's pretty unheard of. I'm gonna have all the information down below if you guys wanna download it, and I'm doing a little giveaway with them, so be sure to check all the information in the description box. So next up, I picked up this green cardigan. I guess you could call it a cardigan, kind of like a sweater pullover situation. I love the navy green. I think that goes really well with brown hair. Again, I could pair this with black leggings for fall time, or with jeans, with those tan boots I showed you guys. This can actually go with a ton of different outfits, and it's pretty thin, so you won't be sweating, but yet it's really cute, and it's got like the lace-up detail there in the front. I actually did pick up one pair of black jeans, I believe. Yeah, so if you need a plain pair of black jeans, they actually have this brand, No Boundaries. I ended up getting a size 9. These were pretty high-waisted. These were only $8. You cannot beat that for jeans. Super cute. They actually had these in a bunch of different colors as well, and I could style this so many ways with the boots, with a tank top, or with a cardigan. I actually picked up another hoodie that they had on sale, which would also go really good with the black jeans. It's gonna be this one right here. They had a bunch of like tribal and just like different hoodies, and I believe this was only $12. You cannot beat that. But also, this little black tank top was from Walmart as well. As you can see, you could wear it here with this cardigan. It was like $3. It just has like really skinny straps. They had tons of different colors, but I actually bought this black tank top because I found these camo pants, and I thought it would go really good with these, again, with those boots I showed you, or with black boots, like up to the knee. These, again, were like literally $10. You cannot beat it. I haven't really purchased jeans from No Boundaries before, so I kind of just took a guess on my size, and I got a 9. Usually I'm like an 8 or a 9, just depending where I shop. But I love these. They feel like really good quality for 10 bucks. Like, I was really stoked to find camo pants. So hopefully they have these at your guys' local store if you're into these. And then also too, that green cardigan that I got with the little hoodie that laces up, I ended up getting it in black. Just again, because it was pretty good quality. It was like pretty thin, so you're not gonna be like sweating too much, but it's got a hoodie. It was 12 bucks. I feel like that will just go with so much. A lot of the stuff that I got, like the boots, I can literally wear with any outfit. And then like the cardigans, you can just pair with jeans. So it's definitely worth it because you can rewear these pieces so many times. I'm definitely an outfit repeater, you know? I'll wear so many things over and over just with like different jeans, different shoes, and make a whole new outfit with it. So all that stuff was super, super cheap. And then the last thing that I ended up picking up was just another hoodie. I'm all about hoodies. This one was super thin. Again, so you're not gonna be like sweating much. It's just kind of an army green there. And then I like the little stripes that it had on the side. I'd probably just rock this with jeans or maybe at night when I'm just like editing a video or a podcast and I'm at home and I just wanna wear like sweats and a zip up. I thought this was super cute. And this one, yeah, this one was only $9. Like, what?
I also just wanted to include this clip for you guys, even though this full outfit is not from Walmart, because I got so many questions on this flannel when I posted on my Instagram story that I was at the pumpkin patch the other day with Christian. So this flannel was from Walmart. It was 17 bucks. I think they had like 5 or 6 different colors. They had a wide variety of them, so they should have them at your local Walmart if you guys are interested. I just paired them with the No Boundaries jeans, and then the top is actually gonna be from Boohoo.
Then lastly, I did just pick up 2 belts. They're pretty thick, pretty good quality. They were 12 and 14 bucks. They have pretty like basic buckles, but I felt like with both pairs of jeans, these would go really well. I only have like my one Michael Kors belt and one black belt that I wear all the time. So just to have one extra like leather, black and brown belt, I thought would be good. So be sure to always check like the hats and the accessories and the belt section at Walmart. I know that's like something I usually forget. But yeah, that's everything I picked up. I only spent 100 bucks and I could make so many outfits with those pieces, which is what I love. Everything was super, super affordable. If there's any staple product that you guys always get at Walmart that I need to pick up, let me know in the comments, please. Let me know if you enjoyed me kind of styling these outfits for you. Be sure to check out the Drop app. I'll have all their information down below.
And as I mentioned earlier, guys, there is a giveaway in this video. All you have to do is go to the App Store and download the Drop app, again, which is free. You're gonna enter my reference code, JAYJAY, and then link your card so whenever you shop at your favorite places, it will redeem your points automatically. So Drop has actually agreed to give 100 of you guys gift cards. Between 5 and 25 bucks, 100 of you guys are gonna get picked at random to win. So just leave a comment down below if you win where you would redeem your points at. I know personally, when I use the app all the time, my favorite places to redeem are, like I said, Starbucks, Amazon, Sephora, normal stores that you would already shop at. So it's gonna be a beneficial app for you to have on a daily basis anyways to earn cash back, but it's just an additional bonus that they're doing a giveaway with us. So be sure to download it. I'll have my code and everything linked down below. And I just wanna thank Drop for partnering with me on this video.
Also, be sure that you're subscribed here to my channel. And if you do want to see more like fashion content in the future, I would really appreciate if you can give the video a like. Anywho, I just hope you guys are having an amazing weekend or a great Monday whenever your girl uploads this. Have an awesome week. Please subscribe here to my channel. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.